Good morning, children. Let us continue history lesson 4. What books and burials are giving the information? Yesterday I have told about the burial places. Only some of the families they used to select in one place only. They used to keep the more than two dead bodies in a particular place. That is also the archaeologist was seeing the evidences and he gave the information. The burial places more than one skeleton he was found. So that's why the families also they used to select megaliths by using of the big stone. They used to construct like a circle model and they keep the dead bodies. After that one by one they used to keep, and by that way they go and keep the dead bodies also. So children, based on that, in the burial places only, today we are going to learn about the important burial place in the place of the Inamgon. A special burial at Inamgon. Inamgon, it is the place located in the state of the Maharashtra. We can see in the map also, this Inamgon present, it is located in the state of the Maharashtra also. It is the special burial place. Why it is a special burial place means, it is a site on the river Ghat, a tributary of Bhima. So here the place, the Ghat, a tributary means which is dividing from the large river to small one. That was a tributary of Bhima, and it was occupied between 3600 and 2700 years ago. So children, here you can observe 3600 and 2700. In BC we can learn the 1000 and 900 to 700, like that we will. But in AD we learn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will be writing. Here also the Inamgon place for burial purpose, they occupied this place 3600 and 2700 years ago, especially for the to keep dead bodies. That is the burial place. And here adults were generally buried in the ground, laid out straight with the head towards the north. So children, in the place of the Inamgon, adults means the youth, after the death, any the adults, the youth, they died means they used to keep an underground and also the specially towards the north, and the head towards the north, they keep the straight dead body and they used to point out the head to the north and they used to bury the dead body. And also the sometimes burials were within the houses only. So children, in the Inamgon place, after the death, they used to keep the dead body within the houses, interior of the house only, they used to bury the dead body. And that is also vessels that probably contained food and water were placed within the dead, where they keep the water and also the food. Interior of the earth, they bury the dead body, and also the where they keep food and water, they used to keep the vessels also. And so children, now more information it is there. Let us continue tomorrow. That is also the special place in a special house. How the burial places were taking place, let us continue tomorrow.